رمضان جانا وفرحنا بو بعد غيابه أهلاً رمضان.
السلام عليكم. I'm Zainab. Get ready to fast because there's only 9 days to go.
I'm going to talk about the benefits of increasing dhikr. Do you know of simple and easy acts of worship that are heavy on scales? One of such ibadah is called dhikr. It means the remembrance of Allah. Allah says in the Quran, "Verily in the remembrance of Allah do hearts find rest." So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our creator, has prescribed dhikr for hearts to find tranquility and peace. Allah also says, "Fadkuruni adkurkum," which means, "So remember me and I will remember you." We must increase dhikr like Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. The virtues of dhikr are plenty. Frequent dhikr leads to success and also protects us against shaitan. Dhikr is the path for knowing Allah, loving Him and being loved by Him. Therefore, let us all increase dhikr and unlock the barakah in our lives. Assalamu alaikum.